Hey y'all, welcome back to another motherfucking video, and I'm here. So today it's gonna be like a get ready with me, and I have like a girls night thing that we're doing today with some of my little girlfriends. So we're gonna be doing that, but I'm gonna get ready real quick, clean my room up because it is a mess, and then I also will be doing a package and order with me in this video because I do have an order that I will pack, and I'm just gonna show you guys like how I package my stuff and everything like that. So further ado, let's get right into this video.
Tell me if you with it, cause I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe. Just tell me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada. Trip to the crib in the middle of the night. I know that you miss me as I put it down right down, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh, babe. Everything you do is amazing.
Now I'm highly upset because I cannot find my freaking regular gel, and this shit is weak as fuck. Weak as shit, bruh. Weak as shit. Now this is my outfit with my motherfucking shoes. I just got these. We about to get going because we a little late. We running a little late today, so we about to get going. Anyways, y'all, I'm here waiting for Elizabeth. Now my hurt cribble. And then we're about to go get our toes done. We're gonna meet Sheridan in the air because she's already there, and I have to pick up Elizabeth. So I'm too disappointed because this gel did not, like, I didn't have my eco gel like I usually use, so I use like this cheap ass shit that was like in my mama's room. And look at this, like it just, it's just like, it's horrible. Like, this shit is not, it's not staying down at all. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Elizabeth is slow as fuck. Ooh, is it busy? It's right here. It took us like 20 minutes to find the color.
It really did.
And so Sheridan is right there. She's getting her nails done. We actually are all gonna get our toes and nails done, so. Elizabeth,
I just went to the basics. You already know.
I did this color. I don't know. It's just a color because I could not choose. I wanted like a. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna actually change my color. The change. I got the orange instead to go on my toes and my nails. They're dirty as fuck right now. Right. So we're all getting our toes done right now. Girl, they can't see it. Exactly.
I have a.
Thank you. I wish I had some cat. When you know you have good best friends. Anyways, these are the nails. Let me see your nails.
Yeah, let me see your toes. Girl.
Okay, so we got our toes and nails done. We about to go to Red Ginger soon. Sheridan is still getting her nails like painted. And yeah, they're cute as fuck. I didn't get no acrylics because I don't go to nail salons to get acrylics because they charge too much for a plain color.
They really do.
That's why I don't go. I'm getting acrylics though in 2 weeks.
We should step outside and like take
pictures. Yeah, we is. Oh, my baby texting me. So we actually have to stop.
Back to the McDonald's. May I help you?
Can I get a McChicken, light on the mayo, and then can you put bacon on the side?
Chicken light
mayo,
bacon on the side.
Yes. Oh, I can actually have the window. Yeah, that's it. That's it.
$3.19.
Okay, y'all. So we're still going to Red Ginger, right? But we're waiting on a friend because her nails are taking longer than expected, and we hungry as shit.
So we came to McDonald's, and my idea was I wanted to make chicken, but if I eat, I get full too fast. So what we did was
we're gonna split
the McChicken.
We have so we can still get something to eat because we're really hungry to like wear like.
In the meantime.
And you know sushi like it makes you full, so like we trying to like wait it out.
We really did this. What if we're not hungry? That McChicken ain't gonna do shit to me. That McChicken ain't doing shit.
Half a McChicken.
For
ain't doing
real,
shit.
One McChicken don't do shit. I usually have to eat like two.
Yeah, I usually get two with a fry.
Half of one, we're gonna be even more hungry.
I know. We're just really hungry. We're like some fat pigs.
Girl.
You have the honors into
so,
cutting it.
So, the sandwich, and I'm about to cut it.
I haven't had to make chicken in... a long time. Imagine eating McDonald's fancy. Like, look, you go like this.
Girl.
You need to make chicken with a fork. Oh, yeah. I just put the whistle phone. Look. Okay. Don't that look gourmet?
Imagine she walks out. He's like,
I don't know, shit. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna get back to y'all as soon as I probably get home or something because my phone's on 1% and we at Red Ginger right now, so we're about to eat. Yeah. Starving. Our first thing, we got the soup and the salad. Hey y'all, so I am back at home. I'm about to package an order for you guys today. And then I think that'll be it for this vlog, really. Nothing too much, so. This thing has been irritating me ever since it popped it. Ugh. Okay, so the first thing I do is I wipe off my table because I use this table for multiple things. It's mainly for my business, but since we did just get a bigger TV, I set the TV on there as well because it can't fit on my dresser anymore because we just upgraded the TV. Okay, so she did get the retro butterfly earrings, and then she did get the pearl necklace with a RK jelly lip gloss. All my orders come with business cards and thank you cards. They cute as fuck, you know? And I just try to make sure it has a promo code on the back, but I like to make sure that everything is all kept and neat and nothing is damaged before I package it off because nobody likes some broke ass shit. Like, what the fuck?
with every order, it does come with two stickers. And, like, I do the stickers based on, like, who you are as a person. Or just anything that reminds me of you personally or that I think that you would like. So the lady that actually ordered this package, she's very, like, really about, like, nature. She's all about nature. Like, her aesthetic is just, like, she's gorgeous as fuck. And so I did do, like, a plant, and then I did do a butterfly. And then I did do a brown bag for the packaging because her favorite color is brown. So I was like, you know what, let me put my girl on, you know? So then I just package everything, make sure it's all neat so nothing gets broken during the shipping. I'm like, you know, I just package. Like, I love packaging is, like, one of my favorite things to do. Like, and I just want to say that I do appreciate everybody that has purchased from me and that watches my content and that is updated and, you know, shows me support with my business. I do appreciate all you guys and I do love all you guys. So thank you very much. I am planning on doing a giveaway soon, so stay tuned to that. But after I do package everything, I do get a polymail. I have three different sizes. The blue one is the medium. Since my thank you cards are so big, I can't put them in the smallest ones that I have. And so then I do weigh it and I do put the address of where it will be shipped to. Okay, so after I finish packaging the order and I make the slip, then I take it and I ship it off. I usually, when I had my first business, I shipped it from home. But since I do not have, I have a printer, but my sister used all my ink. So I'm not using my printer. I'm trying to buy a thermal printer right now. So, as of right now, I'm doing these until I can get my thermal printer. So, I just ship these off and give them a notification that I finished it so they know. And then I give them a notification once I ship it with their shipping number. So, anyways, y'all, that is the end of this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe and be notified when I post.
Don't subscribe to shit.
I do got some new stuff coming. I have a surprise for y'all.
It's my video now, nigga.
First, I got a surprise for you guys soon, so make sure y'all stay tuned and hit that bell so you guys are notified whenever I post. Okay, this is the end of the video. Love y'all. Bye.